like someone who needs a jetpack. There you go. We gotta stop Galactus from eating the Zero Point. You are free, right? With your reality a bit? It's really no big deal. You can thank me later. I hacked your time loop thingy, made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very pop. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's done with the Zero. If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from. Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the Battle Bus's laser cannons. Give them a try. Oh, almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones. Natural. Stay on target and don't explode. How's the handling on that thing? I didn't really get the chance to test it, so it might be a little, like a bus. Bus-like. But again, you're driving a bomb, so let's be careful out there. Wow, that is really beautiful. Also really bad. We need to get him off the Zero Point. Now. Okay, this is funny. Don't panic, but I think he spotted you. Hey, Blondie, got a bus over here that's getting a little hot.
Fear not. I shall divert your strange war wagon.
Plain English, Renfair. Driver, we're taking you up his arm. Just keep flying north and try not to let it freak you out, okay? Bad news? Galactus? Definitely out to get you. Good news? I got the stereo working. We'll be right back. old mutton chops. Think you could give us a hand?
Just get me up there, bub!
It's returned to sender for all of us. And if it doesn't work, well, we had some laughs, right? Either way, you did good.
Driver.